Our planet is alive, and new technologies can help us better understand it. By looking at our planet from above, we can, for instance, watch our forests or monitor the air we breathe. Today, we use satellites and drones to observe the Earth. However, satellites are expensive to build and to launch. Drones see little, cannot fly very far, and face very strict regulations because of the thousands of daily passenger flights. All these airplanes are transporting people around the world, so why not have them look at our planet as well? Introducing Orca, observing the Earth with fleets of airliners. By equipping planes with sensors, they become a new source of information to better understand our planet, a new layer. It's cost-effective, the data is of high resolution and very frequent due to the vast number of flights. Of course, Orca also presents a steady source of extra revenues for the airliners, who can extract more value from their fleet. The airliner wins, and our planet wins. Visit our website at skyflox.eu.